Today is Saturday, March 19, 2016. This hamster. Two pouch or one pouch, chick pouch?
One.
Okay, one side, yeah, the left one. Impacted, we call it. Yeah. How long really?
I'm not so sure.
Let's see the weight first.
Probably a couple of weeks.
Any smell? 61 grams. Oh.
But also the first, I think, it dropped a
Yeah, he's biting his back side. Only this side near, yeah. Left side. This could be a pouch or the tumor. I think it's a pouch. Yeah, you're correct. It feels like a lot of food inside. Stuck. Sometimes there's a big seed there.
Okay.
This is stuck there. So I got to put it under anesthetic and clear the pouch. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not sure the bottom.
I'll turn over and see.
Yeah, I see like got some.
Where? He bite or not?
Yeah, he will bite.
He bite. Yeah.
You see, there's like. Not sure is it okay or not.
Wait now. Come, just hold at it first. Okay, where? Where?
Man, you see, there's like one like sore.
Oh, there's a tumor. How old is he?
Almost 2 years already.
Yeah, 2 years they develop tumors. Is a male or female?
Male.
Male, huh? Yeah, it's best to remove it while it's very small. It's not so small. They can grow up to 3 centimeters. You know? Now it's about 0.5 centimeter, so
okay.
It's easier to cut.
Actually, I was thinking all these hamsters normally the lifespan is two years.
2 years to 2.5 to 3 maximum. So you decide yourself now what you want to do.
Maybe just remove the
pouch. Clear the pouch. Okay.